Hey, sweet. Oh, it's recording. All right. Hey, what's up? So, the Wavy One here. I got a new phone, actually. Hold on. Let me not do that. It's good. But I got a new phone. I got the Galaxy Edge 7. This is my iPhone right here. I'm just going to use this to write music, probably jot down, mostly probably for like writing music and listening to stuff and just to look cool because I'm carrying two cell phones on me. You know what I'm saying? Two cell phone Tommy. Fucking. Anyway, let me not be stupid. And goodness. I wanted to talk about freaking in Orlando. There's two things. Two things that there's abundance of. In Orlando, there's a lot of fucking lizards. Look at that. Literally everywhere you go, there's lizards. I don't know what that's about. Really, I don't. But there's a lot of lizards. And blunt wraps. Okay, like the packages that the blunts come in, there's a lot of those just laying around everywhere. And here's the thing. Never have I ever before in my life seen someone buy a pack of blunts and literally smoke the blunt. You know? Anytime I've seen someone buy a pack of blunts, you already know what's going down. You already know what's happening. They're gonna, you know, bust open that wrapper. They're gonna split it. They're gonna dump the guts. And they're gonna fill it with some good weed. Okay? That's what people do. Another thing that's kind of peculiar, I've never really seen anyone smoke Black and Miles before. Like that. Like, I've heard people talk about Black and Miles. I've seen Black and Miles. But I've never really seen people like religiously smoke Black and Miles before. Everybody who smokes at this job smokes Black and Miles. And me, I get to sweep the parking lot because the job that I have, I pretty much have like five different fucking jobs. I'm sorry for all the profanity, but I pretty much have like five jobs at this one job. Every job I've ever had, they love to do that. It's funny. This one YouTuber I watch, RMP, Kampachi. I mean, you can look him up if you want, but he said this one thing before called mid-maxing. And ever since he said that, I've loved to use that term because, I mean, I don't know. It's it just sounds cool. And, you know, the explanation of the term explains perfectly what every job I've ever worked at has done. You know, they tell you, okay, this is your job description. This is how much we're going to pay you. And then when you get the fucking job, then they go ahead and they have you doing all this extra stuff that wasn't in my job description. Oh, you think you can help? Do you think you can help me? Do you want to help? Here's the thing. If I don't help, I'm either going to be that asshole, or number two, which, oh, I love. You know, when your boss asks you, oh, can you help me out real quick? Can you help me out? Nah, I'm good. Oh, no, I need your help. Get over here. It's like, what? You just ask me for my help and, I'm busy. I'm doing shit. And then at the end of the day, you're wondering, oh, well, why aren't you done with your work? What's taking you so long? I was helping you. Like, I was helping you do some shit that I didn't want to help you with. And now you're going to get upset at me because now I'm behind in my work because you're incapable of doing your job. That's not even what this was about. I can do a whole separate video ranting about jobs. But in abundance, two things that are very abundant in Orlando. Lizards and blunts. Like I said, I've never seen anyone before just smoke a blunt. I've never seen that. I've literally never seen that in my life. I never saw people, you know, smoke Black and Miles as heavy as these niggas, you know, at my job do. But they do it. And it was kind of shocking at first, but I mean, you know, kind of, ooh, we got a little magical path right here. We got a little a little path right here. See, this, like, I don't even know where I'm at right now. I've seen, you know, on my way to work, I've seen kind of this area. It's, you know, it's behind some trees. So, like, I've always seen this area, and I wondered to myself, like, yo, what's back here? And apparently it's like an old parking lot or something. For the people who smoke weed and watch this channel, you know what I'm talking about. Like, have you ever seen people just legitimately, you know, go inside the gas station, like, yo, give me a pack of Swishers, or maybe some of those Dutches. Yo, let me cop those Garcia Vegas. Oh, can I get the white grape White Owls? That's my favorite, personally. Yo, let me get a pack of those white grape White Owls. Yeah. Walk outside, bust it open, take one out, light it up, and just have a field day. I've never seen that. I've yet to see that. I'd probably be shocked if I saw it. You know, anytime I ever see someone with a pack of blunts, or if I've seen someone purchase blunts, I just automatically assume you finna get high. You finna get high on some good weed. At least I hope it's good. I hope it's good. But, whoa, 7 minutes for this video. I be making long videos. My friend told me, he was like, bro, your videos, they're kind of long, dude. And I was like, you know, I like to explain myself. I like to talk. You know, I know nowadays Snapchat, you know, stuff like that's real popular. Little short video clips. See? It's just adding to the problem. And that's a whole nother video right there. But my videos are not for people who are just looking for a little quick fix. I mean, I know that, you know, sometimes I'll make a quicker video, but most of the time I like to talk, I like to elaborate, I like to... This video is not a comment, okay? It's a conversation. So, yeah, man, if you look at my videos and you're like, bro, your videos are too long, my nigga, you keep talking, my nigga, what are you talking about? Yo, click off my video, bro. Just click off, because my video's not for you. If you come into my channel with that short attention span bullshit, go away. You're part of the problem, and I wish you would corrode in a corner. I'll see y'all next time. I see it, you know, you're kind of crazy, probably a little bit psycho. I don't really know, but you know, I'm not gonna just go ahead and give you this attention.